Well, awareness campaigns are a very frequently applied instrument in the anti-trafficking movement. There are a lot of awareness campaigns. Most projects against trafficking involve some sort of awareness raising activities. However, we have to keep in mind that awareness does not change anything without action. So you need to consider which kind of action should be followed from such awareness campaigns. Is it a policy change? Then you have to look how to successfully approach politicians, or it is a behavior change of particular individuals who are expected to inform a hotline, a help hotline or police about suspicious observations. And then you have to consider who can be the category of persons who can make these contributions. And it is important to carefully select these persons and to consider how you can reach these persons, how you can get into contact with this group of persons that they really understand what you want, and to consider also that this personal group have the potential and the opportunities to act in the way you expect them to do. So, and they have to understand the message, they have to be appealing to these people. And on the other hand, you have to take into account that a message that appeals people is not in any way a stereotypical way that enforces some stereotypes and harms people, because they portray people in a way that is not helpful, but rather harmful. For example, if you portray people only as victims in a helpless situation, or as subjects of a particular minority, of ethnic or sexual sort, this can be very dangerous and harmful.